We know that American capitalism is morally right because its chief elements, private ownership, the profit motive, and the competitive market are wholesome and good. They are compatible with God's laws and the teachings of the Bible.